mouth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back off right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude,
put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
Well, $25.
How's it looking? Man.
He gonna have to hit me with a package deal.
Whoa.
Miles Morales,
nah, that nigga
congratulations
rich,
and welcome to your
bands.
Very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most. J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danica. Where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topics? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Yeah. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves. Airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sound can make her hilarious. Slash!
blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tank. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of "Hey, ugly," try "Oh, nice pass." Wait, that's your face.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Practice ain't complete. Soon you'll be looking like a pro. Ally.
Gonna bash your skull in.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Bandia. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of light do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The building's on my phone.
Take that, you little brat! Let's see how tough you really are! Get up!
I think I'm getting the hero thing down.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up there.
He just broke my gauntlet.
I haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. Take that. Where are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
You fucking ass!
This one.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here. Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, not.